I think first, for education purposes, we can show our fans a quick tutorial on how to draw Brian.
We start with the head, then we start with the eyes. I'm sorry, fans, I didn't prepare for this.
I already draw here, it looks like Mickey Mouse.
Then we give him a shirt. Then he has a little cut over there in his hair. That's the only difference from him and Sufi. And then we draw a little bit of his legs. Then we start drawing his tail, and that's a little bit of a floofy ploofy tail thingy. Remember, kids, if you don't draw Brian right, he will come for you and steal all your cheese in the fridge. So always draw Brian right, not left.
Could be drawing as many Brian as we can.
Sure, or we can set his head on fire.
Yeah, the challenge. Everything counts as long as we get to 100.
Yeah, we're gonna draw 100 Brians. I think that's a nice challenge for his creation day. All right, let's start the challenge.
I want to draw a Pac-Man Brian.
All right, this is Brian 2. Chased by a giant cheese.
Giant cheese? The cheese eating Brian.
Yeah.
Plastic toys or nobody wants.
This is number five. What are you gonna draw now?
Eating a sandwich?
Eating a sandwich? Yeah, why not?
Yeah, why not? The cheese sandwich and it's
I need my sandwich cheese!
How you draw a really angry Brian? Or is it Brian? That smile, that face. Whoa, that's a really creepy Brian.
I can draw an old Brian.
He looks like you here.
I'm not an old man. It is Grandpa Brian. A cool Brian with shade.
Brian is red.
Yeah, he got the drip.
You're gonna draw him as an Among Us?
Yeah, we need an Among Us. I remember in April Fools, I think it was 2021.
That he was a cow.
He was a cow. Okay. Robot? Brian.
Robot Brian.
I love cheese. Yeah, a bunny Brian. That's a good one.
Gonna draw Brian without letting my pen go. Maybe that's also a fun one to do. So I'm not gonna let my...
Look at that mustache. Very 80s looking.
He looks like the mayor of Stardew Valley.
Yeah, that's true.
Brian with extreme muscles?
Yeah, why not? Oh, I think I remember my idea.
Maniac Brian, 37.
He's been doing exercise.
Some extra exercise.
Which number you are at?
37.
I'm not sure if this is creepy or handsome Brian.
He actually looks like one of those total drama characters.
Telenovela Brian. An actor for a telenovela.
Oh no.
And we're gonna change that abruptly from handsome to
a rat?
Yeah, because she is ratatouille.
Brian has seen what you did. That's the one I drew for 40. Oh my god. Too many Brians!
Yeah.
Too many Brians!
Adorable. I'm gonna draw him as SpongeBob.
SpongeBob. That's, that's very cool.
That's the best SpongeBob you've ever seen.
Yeah, very accurate. Not a single bone.
Maybe a really creepy Brian Baldy. But he's really bald.
Yeah, it would be cool to see.
Yeah, that's pretty creepy.
A Minecraft version?
Yeah, I
you
guess.
Remember? Where to go to 50?
You're for 52.
52. Whoa, we're more than half the way done.
You're gonna make Brian look like.
I'm going to try to draw Brian, but with my eyes closed. wish me good luck. His eyes. A triangle nose. And his hair will be here. I forgot what else. Oh my goodness, what is this?
That's the best Brian I have ever seen.
Let's draw Brian.
Extreme big neck.
Yeah.
Super little.
Toby Paul. Like Paul, but not exactly.
This is weird.
What is this?
Baby Brian? Potato Brian?
I want cheeseburger. 59, your snake will be the 60.
A gingerbread cookie.
That was 61. Yeah, don't steal from Brian or he's gonna become. I'm not that good at drawing birds.
How about the Brian house?
I did years ago try to draw realistic birds. It's realistic. Brian is gonna be 66. And the next one is going to be 68. Brian popped gold. Okay, this is the end. They disassembled Brian and sold him on parts. Yeah, ghost Brian.
Tree Brian. For 73.
And it's gonna be 74.
Apple Brian.
That's a stair. Staircase stair. Brian.
Staircase Brian.
That's the worst joke I made, right?
R Brian.
Yeah, why not? It's a good idea. Indeed, need an R. Deformed again. Some sort. Spiral?
Pancakes, Brian.
Yeah. Yeah, look at this Brian. Looks so happy. Like boneless. Doesn't have any bone. 77. Okay, how about silhouette? Okay, this one is gonna be 80.
Yes. A radio.
Is this Brian Burrs.
Radio Brian. Oh yeah, his brother. It was a chicken once.
Yeah. Why did Jack become a chicken that time?
Brian called him out as a chicken.
You know, Jack, now you are a chicken. Because you are too scared to fight me on your own. So I brought my friends too.
Yes, indeed. You already made 84.
Banana Brian?
Yeah, he heard that someone said it has cheese.
I'm gonna make a very classic Brian face. His smirk.
Oh yeah. That is already on the public domain. So we can make a steamboat Right?
Yeah.
Right, let's see. I'm drawing them from memory, so don't Brian or Mickey Mouse. The idea is still there, okay.
How about baby Brian?
Oh yeah, that's true, I haven't tried that. Go ahead, I wanna see. I'm very curious.
He already had his blonde hair as a baby.
Yeah.
Only one left.
Can you believe it?
No.
We already made it.
I never expected this to make it.
Lenny face Brian.
Ooh, 100 needs to be super special. Already.
You already made a 99?
Yeah.
Okay, you will have to do the honor.
Alright. Toaster Brian.
Toaster Brian, 100. Good idea. And 100. Oh, he's inside the toaster. He is a toaster. He became.
He ate the toaster and now he has become a toaster.
One. Yes, look at that. We made it. I'm very proud.
Yeah, we did it.
Okay. I think that concludes. Any final words?
Don't make 100 Brians.
Yeah, you're gonna end very tired.